New Orleans police are investigating a deadly hit-and-run accident. It happened just after 8 tonight on I-10 and 610 near the Orleans-Jefferson Parish line. Police say a man was trying to cross the interstate on foot. He was hit by a vehicle which drove off. That victim was then hit by two other vehicles. He was pronounced dead at the scene. No word on what type of vehicle police are looking for. Stay with Eyewitness News for the very latest on this story.